We'll stop it.
It's gone.
Let's fucking ride, smash, camp. Pick it up!
Set my money on a stupid horse, I lost that. So I ran out to the track to get my cash back. I just gotta leave this place with a big bag. So I found a fucking jockey and I grabbed it. Pushed it down to the ground and I punched him in his face. Yeah, I stole his phone and put him in his place. Me and the horse, we ran out of the place. Then we took my horse back to my place. Stupid horse, I just got out of the
Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I don't say meow.
And I'm gonna sleep.
Porsche, lost the money in my bank account. Oh no, stupid horse, I just fell out of the Porsche. Lost the money in my bank account. Oh no, stupid horse, I just fell out of the Porsche. Lost the money in my bank account. Oh no, stupid horse, I just fell out of the Porsche. Lost the money in my bank account.
It is exactly 5 a.m. on this fucking dumb Sunday morning, where I will go to bed.
Pick it up!
He's facing us! Watch out!
This is the Yingling Free Radio. I am here at Free Yingling Radio, here to tell you. You fucking idiot!
I said no laughing. Turn the camera off. Turn it off. Turn it off right now.
The point that I'm trying to make is, I don't want to fucking hear any lip from you. Okay, I got over a lisp. You think that's easy? No, that's a pretty intelligent move. I mean, yeah, I was at a low skill level from the beginning. But you know what got me out of it? Bullying, okay? Bullying made me what I am today. Yeah.
Do you hear this motherfucker? This motherfucker said bullying. This motherfucker.
Lost some money in my bank account.
Do a kickflip. Do a kickflip, pussy.
I'm just staring at my empty cans that spilled across my floor. I'm smoking dope in empty cans I got from corner stores. There's broken glass from broken pieces lying in my sink. I'll wash them down with water, getting harder and he blinks. I'll hang with this unhealing dream and like another friend. We'll sit and watch some YouTube videos for staying up. We'll feed it.
This is a story from Yingling Radio Free. Free Radio Yingling.
Dog and playing, looking at the new veneer. And the night in covers whisper, nothing's in my ear.
Don't say it's personal, cause I'm fine. I can do anything, I don't need you. I don't need you.
I've got blisters in my mouth, I've got vomit on my floor. I've got pop up in my mouth, I smell it as I leave my door. I've got tickets to the local just to go and see your face. Coming through.
fucking laughing. Don't touch my skateboard, you fucking idiot.
You fucking
don't fucking touch my goddamn skateboard.
Riccio. That's the new one. We got Riccio and McLean.
End the film.
It's really just a doggo feeling shy about their teeth. I'm walking, feeling full. I might just catch a falling leaf. I'll catch it in my mouth and I'll...
To the side.
You kidding?
And I,
You kidding, though?
And I just, you know, grab myself.
I'll refuse to tear it up. I'll take it home and put it on my table in a cup. I'll notice it looks good. You can text it on an empty shit. I'll clean it as a little just to show it to my friend.
And then I put myself on my back. And then there's me, here, and I'm Brian.
I notice that they're leaving, but they leave their bags with packs. They say it's nothing major, and they promise to be back.
I'll say it's personal, cause I find I can do...
Here, I'm in the luggage. Here's Brian.
Do anything, I don't need you. I don't need you.
I've got blisters in my bathtub, I've got vomit on my floor. I've got pop-up in my vomit, smell it as I leave my door.
Brian takes me across town. In the luggage. Brian takes me all the way to the bathroom. Brian's got me all the way over here.
Every weekend, just a steaming leave with me.
What a shot.
Having a good time.
I'll be looking more stylish. She said her boyfriend's by and he trying to fuck. I don't gotta contrive it. Is it cause I'm
breaking down his body? Oh my god. Get naked.
Honestly, just give the video a like. I'll send you your TBH. Good night.
Push by mallet, hit a brand new speed, add it to my palate, no talent. My nails need a new polish.
God, I really hope Smash Camp happens again.